The death toll in twin bombings in the Somalian capital of Mogadishu has risen to 358. At least 228 more were injured in the attacks last weekend. Countries like the U.S., Qatar, Kenya, and Turkey have sent doctors and plane loads of supplies to support Somalia's swamped medical system.